most prominent thing for me is the stern rocker on the Scorch being so much higher. As you can see here, the bottom of the Scorch stern is almost even with the top of the Billy stern. So the bottom of the two, measuring them, it's about 2.5 inches higher in the Scorch than the Billy. In addition to it coming up higher, it also starts earlier. So the Scorch kind of seems like it's starting right around the back of the cockpit combing. And it's a little hard to tell with the Billy, but it's starting somewhere further back, like maybe around the grab handle instead of like up here at the combing. And so it makes for like a less forgiving edge. It does make for a really fast boat. There's a lot of boat in the water. As far as bow rocker goes, pretty similar. Bow rocker on the Scorch, I think, is about 1/2 inch when we measured it. Take a quick look at the cockpit shape. So the Scorch is definitely much longer, kind of typical Pyranha. It's very long and it's widest at the back, and then it narrows, where the Billy is wider, all the way along. And I did have some issues today with a lot of water getting into the Scorch. We haven't determined yet if that's potentially some loose screws or if it was coming through the skirt. But I've never had issues with my kit getting water into boats. It's like I'm almost always very, very dry in boats. So I don't think it has anything to do with my skirt or dry top or anything like that. It seems like it's something going on with the boat. But there's a bit more. I had to add a lot of hip pads to this boat. It's wider. When we measured it back here at kind of the back of the seat, the Scorch is about 1 inch wider than the Billy. So it kind of, that's the widest point in the boat for the Scorch, where the Billy seems maybe a little bit wider up front, and then it's already starting to taper by the time you get to the back of the seat. And then the Scorch from the hip pad to the outer edge, it's about 1 inch wider than the same thing on the Billy. So when you're sitting in it, it does also feel a little bit wider. And the secondary stability between the two is just like radically different. The Scorch is extremely stable with secondary stability. In fact, it was almost a little bit hard for me as a lighter paddler to get it really up on edge, to get high on edge, where that's definitely not the case with the Billy. Actually a little bit sharper than the Pyranha. The Pyranha, the Scorch starts to kind of fade up here, like around the foot brace, knee area, and the Billy is still kind of more abrupt. And then we find that the opposite is true back in the stern. So in the stern, the Billy is starting to fade a little bit. The Pyranha is still very sharp, and it's actually sharp all the way back to the very, very end. The Billy starts to fade, and then it's still present all the way until like the last 4 or 5 inches, something like that. The other thing to keep in mind though is that because the Scorch has the higher stern rocker, that sharp rail is going to be out of play in more situations, and I definitely noticed that on the water. It was more forgiving, it spins easier. It was like really a nice sweet spot between the Alpha, which I found like spun too easily, and the Billy, which I feel like is maybe a little too locked in, doesn't really like pivot as easily as it should. There's our obligatory cat visit during all the videos. Count, which boat do you like best? Another thing to point out while we've got them kind of flipped over here is the difference in the plastic is pretty dramatic between these two. I've had a lot of Pyranha boats and I've always been pretty impressed with their plastic. You can hear it just knocking on it. So much thinner. And you can also feel it by pushing on it. So if we push on this, it flexes just a little. If we push on this, I can actually kind of like really dent it in quite a bit. Scorch weighs in at 50 pounds, which is what spec is on the medium Scorch. And the Billy weighed in at 45. I think spec might be 44, but right around there. So it is about 5 pounds lighter. The difference in kind of the way these boats feel when you're sitting in them, the Waka definitely has that like kind of riding high, everything's lifted up feeling, and the Scorch, you feel like you're sitting down deeper into the boat and deeper into the water. And you can also see that the cockpit combing on the Billy is significantly higher, especially at the back. That makes behind the back band, that makes a big difference in how they felt rolling. I noticed right away rolling the Billy that it felt kind of slow. Wasn't like super difficult to roll, it just didn't feel like snappy and quick. And I think it has something to do with that back band height and or the cockpit combing also being so high. With the Pyranha boats, I find you can like really get kind of down and back, and it helps you hip snap around, and just was noticeably easier to roll than the Billy.
This thing is a fucking monster. Yeah. Yeah. Like, I'm gonna keep paddling the Billy, but I'm probably gonna get one of these on the way.
Really?
Oh, this thing is like... Yeah, this thing is what I wanted the Billy to be.
Does it come
from out? I don't know. She'll just have them running out and in. Man, they want to sin. Talking deadly sin with Mrs. Lady. I don't understand why she hit them like...
Time for a first roll in it.
Somehow I've already got water in the boat. Have you checked all the like bolts to see if they're snug? Because, you know, it's possible that something's just like loose. Oh yeah, there's definitely water. I mean, it's not a ton, but it's more than I normally get. Yeah, it's the same gear, right? So it's like, you know. Oh, yeah. So hard to find. Baby, like, oh, how'd you do the thing?
I mean, no doubt, like, this is probably 10 times more water than I ever get in any other boat. Sorry about your edges.
So just to summarize, main kind of pros and cons, I would say with the Scorch, it's a very fun, sort of user-friendly, easy but high-performance design. Great rocker, really nice edges. I was surprised how well it surfed. So overall, kind of feels like it takes care of you. I felt like I was able to jump in it and just feel comfortable right away. I feel like it really hits the sweet spot between sort of performance and feeling like twitchy, where the Billy leans a little more towards that with that low stern. I've felt it, you know, a number of times, kind of noticed it right away. It does require that you sort of stay on your game as far as edges and that stern go, and it favors having a lot of speed, where the Scorch is fast, not as fast as the Billy, but it allows you to kind of make mistakes and doesn't punish you quite so much for them. Negatives on the Scorch. The only two things for me, you know, being only about 135 pounds, the medium does feel a little bit big for me. When I get it up on edge, I have to kind of like, I felt like I had to work a little bit harder to really like drop the edges and engage them if I'm doing like a peel out into faster water, particularly because the secondary stability is so good on it that once I started to put it up on edge, it would kind of just like not want to keep going. So that was kind of wild. And then the other thing was that it was really just leaking a lot of water. So yeah, with my kit, normally it's very dry and I was like taking a lot of water out of this thing. So need to figure out what's going on there. Where am I at? I am going to try to get my hands on a medium Scorch. The small will be coming somewhere down the road. They haven't even designed it yet, is what Pyranha's saying, and they also are most likely going to be making it as a true small, so it may end up being a little too small for me because I need more of like a small medium, like the small Machno is, or like the Billy. The Scorch is just simply a more forgiving boat, more fun. I think that for me, like, the main thing is that stern rocker just makes it much more user friendly. I'm perfectly willing to accept sacrificing a little bit of speed because of the shorter water line in exchange for having a boat that sort of takes care of me more. I want something I can take on runs that are a little bit harder, that are pushing my limits. So in the meantime, I will continue paddling the Billy because that's the boat that I've got, and then maybe eventually end up with a medium Scorch and see what the small looks like when it comes out. This lady, I don't understand why she hit him like.